The youngest one like girls. But they didn't sleep alone.
Hey, Butthead, look what I found yesterday.
Whoa, where'd you find it?
Anderson's house. Let's burn it.
No way, Toad Smoker. You can buy stuff with these things. You can, like, go to the Olympics and buy mountain bikes and cars and stuff.
Can you buy BB guns?
I think so.
We're there, dude.
Dog. Yeah, that's a good thing about them possum innards. Still good the next day.
Look at this. What a bunch of crap.
Yeah.
These guys played at the state fair last year.
Yeah, remember? Right before the pig races.
Yeah. Remember that one with the big nads that hung way down?
Yeah, you mean the bass player?
No, Beavis, I'm talking about the pigs.
Oh, sorry.
You're pretty funny, Beavis.
Yeah.
I heard these girls bang elves. Hey, Beavis, would you bangle her?
Yeah.
Why does she keep looking up?
Yeah, look over here.
These are the kind of girls that won't talk to us.
Yeah, these are a bunch of rich chicks.
Yeah, they're afraid of our love.
Let's buy some animals.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Credit cards are cool.
Well, I sure am looking forward to this. All the old boys are going to be here this year. Dick, Peter, Rod, Johnson. Well, I haven't heard a rumor that old John Thomas might show up this time.
Where's his butt?
Excuse me, can I help you boys with something?
Yeah, I want to buy this thing.
This thing sells for $2,400. Now, why don't you boys just...
I'll take two of them then.
Look, if you don't want me to call security, then... Oh, I see. Well... Would you like anything else today?
Yeah, we want some dogs.
Okay, well, we have this wonderful golden retriever here. He's 100% purebred and pedigreed. He comes from a long line of award-winning retrievers and makes an excellent hunting dog. I can show you his papers if
Look, he's got a boner.
We'll take him.
Okay, will there be anything else today?
Yeah, cats.
Tell me y'all don't got us a room on the first floor close to the bar and you and I are going to tangle.
I think we can accommodate you, sir, cash or charge.
I believe I'll use the old plastic. Huh?
You sell any dead animals?
No. Well, actually, I take that back. We do have a couple of chinchillas in the back that didn't quite make it through shipping. I'm sure we could cut you a real good deal.
Cool.
Damn it! Where the hell's my credit card? Damn it! I'm gonna miss the opening ceremonies!
Hey! These dogs are homosexuals!
Okay, that comes to $6,275, sir. And how would you like to pay for this?
With this thing.
Damn it, damn it, where the hell is it? We don't even have enough cash to get home.
Say, honey, weren't you using it to get into the tool shed after those boys locked you out?
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave.
Well, don't worry, dear. There's always next year.
Welcome to the credit world, dude.
That was cool. That was cool.